welcome aboard our Boeing 737-300. Shortly, we'll be winging our way to your next port of call.
But before we lift off, we'd like to give you what we call the bare essentials of safety aboard this flight.
Even if you fly with us quite a lot, we'd appreciate it if you'd take a second look.
All baggage should be tucked away
overhead
or under the seat in front of you.
We require all passengers to follow crew member instructions and lighted signs. If we happen to switch on the seatbelt sign, please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt.
Not so tight as to lose the feeling in your legs, but enough to ensure that it's snug and fits low across your hips.
We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight. But if you do need to get up, undo the seatbelt by lifting the flap.
If an oxygen mask does drop down in front of you, don't stop to ask why.
Or if you could have one in another colour.
Simply pull down on the mask, place over your nose and mouth,
and tighten by pulling on both sides of the elastic. If you're seated with children, put on your own mask before helping with theirs. Don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Oxygen will flow through it automatically.
If an emergency were to happen during takeoff or landing, brace yourself either on the seat in front of you or by placing your hands on your head with your elbows on the outside of your thighs and your feet flat on the floor. Coincidentally, this is the perfect place to find your life jacket.
Life jackets are easy to put on while seated. All you need to do is remove it from the pouch. Put it over your head, clip the straps together, and pull it tight like this. This big tab inflates the jacket.
So don't pull it until you're leaving the aircraft.
If it doesn't inflate enough, you can blow into the mouthpiece.
And we'll be on hand to provide life jackets for babies if needed.
If you find yourself wanting to smoke while on board, sorry, but you're plumb out of luck.
Yep, smoking anywhere on the plane is a big no-no, as it's a hazard. It's good to know that if you do need to find your way out, even in the dark, there's floor strip lighting that will lead you to the exit. Your crew are now pointing out your exits.
It would pay to note your nearest exit could be behind you.
So have a quick look and count the number of rows to the exit. You'll find more information on the safety card in your seat pocket.
Portable electronic devices such as mobile phones can interfere with our navigation systems and mustn't be used in flight at any time unless you've switched it on to flight mode.
Finally, during takeoff and landing, we ask that you pop your tray table back, make sure your seat is upright, armrest down, and fasten your seatbelt.
It's a pleasure having you all on board today, so please sit back, relax, and enjoy our great Kiwi service.
From the airline whose fares have nothing to hide, kia ora, and have a great flight.